also a chef, and a few years ago I decided to go into pottery. Everything is done by hand. So no two pieces would be exactly the same. The painter is still there. I like this one. I painted it. Red is my favorite color.
Most of the fun ones to use are the ones of Aleph because they have vibrant colors. And because she's a chef, she also knows how she would like her food presented. You'll actually enjoy the art of eating because of the art that's in front of you. It'll be more interesting if you can have pumpkin soup, let's say, because pumpkin soup is orange. And so it's complementary to the blue. I've been looking at this since Aleph brought it here. I like it because it's very interesting to have an object on it. Normally when you look at the plate is just like flat or just one with one level. And that's the reason why I put up Afro also. I want people to live with art. Don't stop yourself from doing the things you like just because you're afraid that it's gonna break. Like if you're afraid to use nice things because it might break, then you might as well just lock yourself in the room and not do things that you enjoy because you're afraid.